The Church of Chora is considered to be one of the most beautiful surviving examples of a Byzantine church and precious examples of later Byzantine art by preserving the finest mosaic and fresco decoration, illustrating the life cycles of both the Virgin Mary and Jesus Christ. The name derives from the Greek word Hora and was dedicated to Christ and to Mary.